Too bad. It should work. That's all I got for now.
Corporal St. John. Hey, you want it? I got it. Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Oh, big spender. Huh? Ah, okay. You don't like what you see, just ask. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah? Corporal Deacon St. John.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Sarge?
Okay. See you, Corporal St. John. Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Hey, Sarge.
So, Deke, Corporal, see you, man.
Deke, Corporal in command. Corporal St. John.
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Sarge?
Yep, I got just the tool for that. Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
I have last night.
Debbie.
A new group of recruits joined our ranks and have already been sworn in. They have traveled far from the east, west, south, and north. They're coming to this place at this time is no accident. They bring word of more camps, like the one to the south, which we have purged. Camps filled with degenerates, thieves, drug addicts, and murderers. We are threatened. All of us. Every day, we live in the shadow of death. But that shadow is not cast by rabid freaks that surround us.
No, it's not.
They are part of God's plan. They are part of God's punishment. No! No! It is not the freaks who threaten to destroy us. It is our fellow man.
Yes, sir.
Like Noah before us. We have built an ark to save mankind. To save all the knowledge. So when the flood waters recede, we may rebuild. Here at the end of the world, God is not sending the oceans from their beds to rise up and sweep away the damned. There will be no baptism of water. No. In this last age, we are the flood. We are sent forth to baptize the world with fire! Today, we begin a holy war against all those who have brought down the wrath of God. We will move north, seek out the depraved, and cleanse.
Brian, St. John, come in.
I'm here.
Okay, I hope you're ready because we're doing this. We're doing this right now. Done.
Wait, where are you?
Center of Crater Lake, Wizard Island, and Militia Camp.
You've disabled the RPGs?
Oh, shit, not yet. I'll get right on that.
Radio me when you're ready. O'Brien out.
RPGs. Where would they be? How? Towers. It's gotta be the towers. That's right. Keep moving.
Speech? Moving against other camps? Jesus, that's harsh.
Find me some grub while you're out.
Yeah, right.
Come on, you son of a bitch. That'll do it. I gotta get to Sarah. Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker, come in. Damn it. Hang on, I'm coming.
Stand guard or do whatever it is you're doing out there.
Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you at all times.
Yeah, well, fuck the Colonel's orders.
Hey, you watch your mouth. Things are changing around here. And if you don't follow the orders...
Make sure we're clear.
You're good. You're clear.
Okay.
What's the plan?
I need you to pack your stuff. We're leaving.
How are we gonna get out of here? There are guards everywhere.
Do you trust me? Well, Brian.
I'm here.
We're heading up to the cone. We got one shot at this.
Copy that. O'Brien out.
Who's O'Brien? Where are we going?
Look, I don't have time to explain. You got everything? I'm not coming back.
Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
All right, stay close, and if we see anyone...
Hey. In case you didn't read my note. Who's O'Brien? How's he getting us out of here?
I told you, O'Brien is how I found you. He was the Nero soldier who was there that night, the night that I put you on that chopper.
Nero?
Oh, come on!
Shit, Weaver!
No, that one. The canister. Right. Right there! Up! I don't want to see that canister fall.
Shit, he let us go. Weaver let us go. Oh, shit. More guards.
Okay, hold here.
Hey, come on. Let's go around them.
Okay.
So, O'Brien, the guy on the Nero chopper, he's coming here?
Yeah, look. It's a long story. I'll tell you all about it once we get clear.
Deacon, they must have resources, labs, equipment.
Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure they do. Look, you can ask O'Brien when you see him.
Another guard. Hold on. I'll distract him.
Be careful.
Soldier, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, ma'am. This area is off limits.
How dare you talk back to an officer? Do you know what? The penalty for dis...
Wait, what? That's... Ooh.
Well done.
Another guard. I'll see if I can get them to move.
Be careful. Well done.
Come on. We're almost there. I can't wait to see Boozer again.
You want to go with me to Lost?
It's not like we have much family left these days. See him, he's like my big brother. It's not like we have much family left these days, you know? Wait, I'll distract him.
Soldier, over here, please.
Ma'am, this is restricted.
Are you questioning me, soldier? Do you see this right?
What? It's...
Good work.
Not so bad yourself.
I can see daylight. Come on, we're almost out.
Yeah, okay, this is it. We're at the cone.
Okay, we made it.
Where is he? Where's O'Brien?
He'll be here. We just,
Gentlemen, this is the top of the cone where you can see we get an amazing view here. Oh, Lieutenant. I've just been giving this group of new recruits a tour of the island. Oh, we're just about to go down into the Ark. You should join us.
Gentlemen,
this is Lieutenant Whitaker. She heads up part of the research team that's exploring ways to use poison to defeat our enemies.
Traitor!
He's a murderer and a spy.
Why would you listen to him over me? You know me,
Matt. I am not the leader of that camp. Lost Lake sent him here.
This is full of shit.
I'm telling you.
I've never even met this motherfucker.
Colonel, you've got to believe me.
Enough! All right. I'm listening.
I am telling you, He is a spy.
Matt, this guy's crazy. You've never seen him before.
Lieutenant!
He comes out of nowhere and you're gonna believe him?
What's that camp you're I'm from?
You think
Lost
I'm lying?
What the fuck?
Is that it? I'm not lying. Have him show us your back.
Yeah.
Huh? Show us your
enough,
back!
Enough!
That's my last warning. Now we will get to the truth of this matter. Thou shalt not bear false witness against thy neighbor. Captain Khoury, I forget, is that the 8th or the 9th commandment?
I don't rightly recall, sir.
Tell me what you saw, and don't lie to me, son. I'll know.
He attacked a woman.
What the fuck are you-
Corporal!
He wasn't wearing a shirt. Son of a bitch has a tattoo covering his back. Some satanic shit. It's some kind of dog, a dead dog, chewing through a chain. We fought like hell, but who knows what wouldn't have happened if I hadn't been there. You make him show us his back, and you will see who's lying.
I'm sorry, Colonel. This shit is just
so crazy.
Turn him. You wear the image of Cerberus, the Hound of Hades. How fitting that you were discovered ascending from the underworld. But you are not Cerberus, are you? Deacon St. John.
He's lying.
You hide behind
never
angelic names
the truth
and clone yourself
truth
in lies!
He got kicked out
you
of
You are Judas! And what about you, Lieutenant? How convenient that you were with the Drifter when the Nero helicopter came by.
Colonel, I do not know what you're talking about.
You were in a Nero camp that was overrun. How long have you been spying on us? How long?
Matt, I promise, I haven't been-
More lies! I expect this from Drifters. I expect men like him to betray me!
But the officer-
Colonel!
It was me! It was me! Colonel, I lied. If you look in my pocket, you're gonna find a radio. Because I called them. I called them and I lied. I told her that, I needed her to help me check a shipment, but truth is, I just needed a hostage.
Deacon St. John, Drifter, are you there? This is Nero. This is O'Brien, Drifter.
I'm sorry. Corporal St. John is unavailable right now.
Wait. Who is this?
Sometimes, in the search for truth, the blood of innocence is spilled. I'm sorry, my dear. Release Private Sarkovsky, was it?
Yeah.
And Khoury, take this Drifter to lockup. Tomorrow at 0700, he will stand trial, and he will hang. Lieutenant, enough of this. Tell me more about this Lost Lake camp.
Yes, sir. Anything you want to know?
Lieutenant, please.
Come on. Get up.
Good. I thought I heard you breathing.
Fuck you.
That's what I want to hear. It means the shit hadn't broken you yet.
Okay. Why?
Tat on your back. A dead dog chewing through its chains? Not something you see every day. I did some digging before we freed you. I was, I don't know, trying to make sense out of it. This was taken from the lieutenant when she came into the camp. My guess is, it's yours.
Yeah, it's mine.
And your wife's name. It ain't Beth.
No, it ain't.
And you've been out here all this time? Trying to find her?
Yeah.
You just asked me why. Pretty simple, really. The way I figure it, any man who goes through God knows what to find his old lady does not deserve to die at the end of it.
Wait a second. You're helping me? Well, that just...
Holy war, genocide, I mean, what the fuck is that?
Yeah, well, then, what's the plan? What are you gonna do?
We're going east. Yeah. Hopefully we can make it to Reno. You should come with us.
Nope.
You can't go back. The militia will shoot you on
sight.
No,
I'm not leaving without her. And I gotta ride north. I gotta warn Iron Mike.
It's way too late for that now.
Why?
They spent all night clearing the Santiam Pass.
What?
A convoy rode out early this morning heading north.
Oh, shit.
Are you sure you don't want to come with us?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Good luck to you, Deacon St. John.
Hey, Corey. When I told the colonel about my military service, I told him I hated every goddamn minute of it, but, maybe it wouldn't have been so bad if I'd served under someone like you.
You know, maybe it's not too late.
Jakže granáty má maximum? A kde mám ja toto moju rúsku?
Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer, Ricky, Iron Mike, and I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry. But I am not giving up. I'm gonna find a way. I'm gonna come back for you, I swear to God. I am coming back for you.
Unde si pukotalka? Aaa, svinia. Hop. Aha, jakú pasu pripravili magori. Debil po mne strieľal. A hele, svinia dal streľovača. Hop.
Is that all of them, huh? Where'd you all go? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Len kľud. Všetko dobre bude.
crap.
Čo náboje mi dajte do ostreľovačky, vy debili. Airbag, počkaj, strelný prach tu je. Airbag, no tak airbag 3 si zoberiem. Tak to zatiaľ nie ešte. Thank you. Čo tu mi netreba na to, na to, Bende? Však dobre, no. Keď je to nie. Neviem, na čo toto vybuchlo síce. Halo.
Thank you.
Co?
Never know what hit him.
Airbag nemám. Tam mám 6-6 a to dobre. Na čo to je len s motorkou dojde? To nie je airbag. Ani darici. Airbag? Haló? Tu je airbag. Polish auto. Náboje máme. Tak choď dole, ty. Zlý nogáďo. Počkej, ten riňavý odstreľovač. Oho, tam je hovedo. Hop. Ešte hniezdečko. Ale tak. Thank you.
Let's see if it still works.
Tak nabajú na max. Tu nič. Karta. A to je nič toto. Má svinia. Si mám halúny. Halucinácie.
Camp, come in. Ricky, on your bike, come in.
Shit. Deke, you're alive. Schizo said you were dead. Army, militia. Find him now! The lodge! Get up to the lodge! Whoa, damn it. He said he was bringing supplies, wanted to make amends, begged Iron Mike to forgive him.
Ricky, you know, you didn't. Oh, God, Iron Mike didn't.
Ale.
Schizo, has anyone seen Schizo?
We did it.
Right on, yeah. Dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away. Kill him, this goddamn one of them.
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Zeke, thank God. Come on.
Ricky, what's going on?
It's Iron Mike. He got shot.
Hey, you lazy son of a bitch. I wanted to see if you wanted to go fishing. We got a camp to feed. Yeah, Mike, she's right outside. She's here. Yeah. Yeah, look, I couldn't have done this without your help.
That's good. That's good. I want to meet her. Alpha Galden. Go through all that trouble. God, like my little bit.
Okay. Here, Mike. Here. Mike, I want you to take this.
I don't want it. I can't.
Here. Mike, be careful.
I was wrong, Deke.
No. We can keep this together, Mike. You get back on your feet. You'll
have to I was wrong.
Mike?